We're on Thompson.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Warren. Happy birthday to you.
And can you empty the dishwasher before you go out? First things first, what do you think this is?
The wheel.
Correct, steering wheel. Here you've got accelerator, put it down. You're not going to go anywhere. Not going to go anywhere.
What's that?
Don't know. I'll just squeeze it in there, shall I?
All right. Should I book in for more lessons after test, just in case?
Yeah.
Yeah, reckon?
I'll squeeze you in.
Yeah? Well, hopefully you don't need to, but...
Mum, we're on a lesson. No, just passenger seat. She said that you were gonna let me drive today.
Yeah, I was gonna let you drive today as a surprise, but you've blown it, Anne, thank you. So maybe we'll have to do it another day when you least expect it. You're in gear, okay?
Okay.
Gas, let it purr. Bring the clutch up. That's it. Try it again. That's it, let it purr, bring up the clutch. Handbrake. And again, down on the gas, pull up the clutch.
I don't really understand.
You're stalling?
Yeah.
That's what's happening.
Okay.
You've got to be brave when you drive, Irony.
I'm wondering if I did have a voucher for, I've forgotten it.
Never mind. Can we say thank you if they say thank you?
Thank you. Why am I saying thank you there though?
You're just acknowledging their thanks.
Oh right, okay.
It's nice to. It's basically you saying thank you. Oh, it's a new pizza place there. Is she putting anything on?
You're having eggs. For lunch.
Yeah, but what type of eggs?
Eggs. Scotch.
What type of eggs?
Scotch eggs.
I grew up in Dorset with my mother and father, and I've got two sisters and two brothers. Sadly, my mother and father are no longer with us.
Sorry.
They moved to France. Said I'm talking about the test codes. I want to pick something up. What does she want?
Let me speak. What do you want from Tesco's? You're stopping off at Tesco's. What do you want from there now? I think he means more lunch. M&M's.
Just trying to be funny. I wonder where you get it from.
What's rattled you there?
What's rattled me there? Oh, I don't know. Maybe the fact that your mother's making Scotch eggs and M&M for lunch. Right, second exit.
Yep.
Down into second. Use your indicators, please, George.
Sorry.
Right, now we're going to go right here. He's not beeping at us, is he? Beeping at us. Tosser.
Oh, hang on, I've got a message from Charlie.
Got a job, has he? If it's a job message, tell him I said great, you can pay some bloody rent.
He doesn't need to pay rent because he's a son. You know, he can't be doing paper rounds the rest of his life, can he?
I did a paper round when I left school.
You didn't go to university, though?
I didn't need to. I had a paper round. So if I drop you off now...
It's just I've only had 5 minutes.
Well, you had a bit longer than 5 minutes. You hadn't stalled 12 times. You might have got somewhere. How about I only charge you for half an hour?
Okay.
15 quid? Right then, Bryony, what we're going to do is we're going to get you out of first gear, okay?
Okay.
Have you been practicing at home?
I don't have a car.
Kitchen or something?
No.
Right, don't forget, Colin loves football, Colin loves rugby,
yeah.
Colin is a sports fan.
So talk about okay? those.
Yeah, you'll be absolutely easy. Fine.
Yeah. Okay.
I don't know who this is.
Who's this?
Walking over here.
George, is it?
Yeah, I'm George, yeah.
Hello. Hi.
Jason.
Jason, nice to meet you, Jason.
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 What road is this?
I don't know, I've never been down it before. That's why I don't recognise it. I don't know, I have no idea which way you've come. I was chatting away and then suddenly, where are we?
I said, we didn't need another TV, didn't we? You had it about a month though, didn't you?
Yeah, it didn't work. I'll tell you what, you piled that back up.
I piled it up?
Yeah, no, I can't see out the back bloody door.
Well, I said you can't see out the back, yeah.
Anything behind me?
It's all I can't see either.
Lightly on the gas.
Okay.
Pull up on the clutch. Pull up on the clutch, pull up on the clutch,
okay.
Pull up on the clutch.
Okay.
Go, 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 okay.
So, are you a football fan at all, or rugby, or...?
No.
Okay.
Australian rules.
Oh,
you wouldn't know.
Okay.
Pull up on the clutch, pull up on the clutch! That's it!
When do you reckon...
Look at that. She's walking him on that bike, on the road there.
When do you reckon I'll be...
He's laughing.
He's enjoying it. When do you reckon I'll sort of be more ready to actually get behind the wheel myself?
You know what, I think he might be disabled. I think we probably shouldn't have laughed at him there. No, I think... He is, look.
Oh, is he?
Yeah. So can I grab them boxes?
Sorry.
It'll be 2 seconds.
Warren, I don't really think you should be getting boxes in my... Sorry, do you mind if... Can I...
I'll be 2 seconds. Do you want to do a little dummy run?
Yeah.
Okay. There's your wheel. Grab hold of it.
Oh, so you meant me actually behind them.
Hands a bit higher, 10 to 2. Name the hazard here.
We're stopped.
There's got to be a hazard, there's always a hazard.
Okay. People crossing, cars.
Correct.
Is it...
Another thing? Look over there.
What?
Fruit and veg.
We're going to be late for my mum's now.
No, I was just thinking the same.
Because we've gone such a weird way. I don't know what you've done.
Mm.
And if we just use... Well... Oh, squirrel crossing the road.
Beep, beep. Hello.
Hello.
You want to be careful, mate.
Well, congratulations, George. You've passed.
Oh, fantastic.
Congrats, mate.
Oh, what a relief. Passed.
I did it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did he?
He did it.
All right. Yeah. That's good.
Oh, God, that's nerve wracking.
What did he get? Any minors? The majors? No.
He almost turned left instead of right once, but.
Yeah. Quite minor. Serious. Can I just double check that? Oh. And the pen? Thanks. Oh, thanks for that.
Sorry. No, I just don't. I don't think this is working. It's just that my brother said that there's another driving instructor I could try, and I think that maybe it might be a better fit.
Okay, and he's turning the road, he panics. Sometimes he goes left, some right.
He did, but it's a minor thing, it's a tiny thing.
It's a minor?
Yeah.
Sure, it used to be a major. You're new here, aren't you?
No.
Can I drive out of here?
Today?
Yeah.
No.
Let's get TV.
Yeah, well, it looks like he's passed. Thank you for your help, Jason. You can get out now. Look, I'm driving you home now, okay. George.
Look, I just want to cancel my next lessons, okay?
There you go, mate.
That's me.
Pleasure. Hey. See ya.
Yeah.
Good luck.
Thank you.
When we'll have to go for a drink or something sometime.
Yeah, that'd be nice actually. That would be nice. All right. I'll see you soon.
See ya.
All right.
Thanks, George.
I passed. Excellent. I'll see you soon.
See you, mate. Warren Thompson.
Hi there, Warren. My name's Duncan. I was just wondering how much you charge for a lesson.
Yeah, £25 an hour, mate.
I've been around and I've seen some things. People move. speed of sound, faster than a speeding bullet. People living like Superman, all day and all night. And I won't say if it's wrong, or I won't say if it's right. I'm pretty fast myself. But I do have some advice to pass along right here in the words of this song.